According to some sources, the parasite attacks a wide range of naturalized species and native plants that are growing in grasslands, open woodlands, coastal vine thickets, riparian areas, and wetlands. The weed is all over the region and people are not aware of its dangers, and those who are aware don't know how to destroy it. Eddie Olwa, a journalist and a resident of Angwetangwet in Lira City, says he brought the weed to his home in 2016 and later noticed its danger when it started killing his flowers. He calls on the stakeholders knowledgeable of the weed to sensitize the local community about its dangers.
A friend of mine passed via my workplace, and I saw it with him, and then I asked him, why are you carrying this plant? I have never seen it in my life. Then he told me it is kind of ornamental and it is very beautiful when it is on a tree, like it looks very nice. Actually, from his explanation, he told me when it is now grown, like it looks like the hair of a doll, the one that the children play with. So I picked a lot of interest from what he had said. I actually requested it myself from him. He refused first of all, but then I insisted and he gave me some part which I took. I went and put on some of the flowers that I had at home. I also put one on an orange tree, then I put another one on a jackfruit tree. But the one that I put on orange tree did not survive. That one actually died. But the one that I put on the jackfruit survived. Then the one that I put on the flower also survived. But in less than 1 month, I had already lost one stem of flower. There is this flower plant.
Dorcas Alum, the Lira District Agriculture Officer, explains the dangers of the weed. She adds that it is becoming rampant in the region and it is being sprayed by children unintentionally, thinking it is a good plant.
It sucks the saps of the crop and it destroys the crop or the tree. It is a very dangerous weed, because when once the affected plant or crop is the plant is already attached to it, it disorganizes the whole system, and then the mechanism of further existence of that tree is disorganized, and the crop naturally dies when you are even seeing.
The weed causes damage by absorbing food material from the host plant, but the dense mat of stems it produces can also cause shedding on the ground vegetation layer. The weed can prominently be seen off trees around Lira Town College playground. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news in Lira City.